¿cómo están? Una nueva edición de Auto 060 aquí en Cristina Radio Network. With John Davis at Ford Proving Grounds here in Dearborn, and we're looking at the beautiful new Fiesta ST in a grill, green and lime color. I don't know how it's officially named, but it looks beautiful.
Yeah, it's called Green Envy.
Envy. There you go.
And it's a great color that you can get not only on the ST, but also on the main Fiesta as well.
But the Fiesta ST, a lot of people have been waiting for that car for a long time.
Oh yeah, no, it's an exciting product. You know, we introduced the Focus ST last year as a 2013 model. This is our chance to build on the ST name and, of course, bring it to Fiesta. This is a great product in terms of the balance of performance and driving dynamics and certainly even appearance and differentiated from the main Fiesta. What makes it really nice is we introduce the 1.6-liter EcoBoost engine that puts out 197 horsepower. 202 foot-pounds of torque.
Wow. For a very small and light car.
It's about 2,700 pounds, so from that standpoint, it's got a great balance in terms of weight to power. The design characteristics, again, follow a similar family to the Focus ST introduced last year, so you kind of recognize the same similar type of signature grille, egg crate style, more aggressive fascia in the front with skirting and rocker moldings, and even in the rear, a unique spoiler, a lower diffuser and body color applications, and then a unique for 2014 as well, we're going to introduce one unique color to the Fiesta ST line. It's called Molten Orange, and it looks really cool.
I had the opportunity to drive the Focus ST in France and the event they did last year there. It was a fantastic experience. So this car is already on sale when it comes up, and what about pricing and all that?
Yeah, so we're taking orders right now. It's not out at the dealership yet. It will probably be in the next couple of months. The starting price for the Fiesta ST is just over $22,000, including destination and delivery. And then there are a few options you can get on it. So we have a Recaro seat package that we've developed in cooperation with Recaro. Great sporty seats. They're a mix of leather and fabric. They look great in the car. That's about $19.95 add-on to the base vehicle. You can get some features like navigation. It comes standard with great things like My Ford Touch. Including the electronic climate control system. It comes standard with a six-speed performance manual transmission, standard 17-inch wheels and summer performance tires. So it's a great car, great technology. And because we're using EcoBoost as the power technology for this car, it also gets very good fuel economy. We expect to get about 35 miles per gallon on the highway and yet still have 200 horsepower and great acceleration.
Yeah, but to be completely honest, when people buy an ST, they don't think too much about the mileage.
I agree.
And the fun, right?
But the benefit is you really get both in the Fiesta ST, so it's great.
Excellent. Thank you very much, John, for your time, and we're going to do a little test here over the car.
Great. Thanks, Javier.
Appreciate it.
Pues esa fue la cobertura que tuvimos la semana pasada allá en los Proving Grounds de Ford Motor Company en Dearborn, Michigan, a las afueras de Detroit. Y como le estábamos comentando ahí en la entrevista con John Davis, uno de los ingenieros responsables del programa del Ford Fiesta ST, un auto espectacular, un auto compacto, pero con gran potencia y mucho diseño deportivo. Se maneja, lo probamos ahí en una prueba autocross, en una pista ahí especialmente diseñada para la ocasión. Y bueno, como les decía, hemos subido un montón de videos en nuestra página de videos, Javier Mota, en YouTube. Nos pueden seguir por ahí, nos pueden seguir también en Facebook, en Twitter, @ Javier Mota, para que puedan ver el video de esta visita que hicimos ahí a Dearborn. Y no se vayan, esto es Auto 060, yo soy Javier Mota.